If you want, you have to go to the mountain. Okay, to find those masters that are willing to teach you.
It was the 80s. This was Star Wars. It's like Harry Potter today, but back then it was Star Wars and the Force. And Master Chia is saying, you can connect to the Force. Now this was something I was interested in.
We are working with one force in the universe, but in a different way. And I believe that the Taoism have the most practice to feel the force in the universe.
My patient described his practices to me that he learned from Master Chia. I knew that Master Chia is a teacher of authentic classic Taoist practices.
Tibetan meditation was available, Japanese meditation, Hindu, but not Chinese. Nobody was teaching Chinese meditation openly or even close.
It was a two-day workshop. We spent two full days opening the orbit. It was like I was catapulted into another dimension. You know, I really started experiencing chi flow. And it was like, it was miraculous to me. It was like, oh, this is what people are talking about.
The microcosmic orbit is a basic part of human physiology, as basic as the cardiovascular system. Every morning, the Chinese people come here and do their health exercises, something they have been doing for the last 5,000 years. So they actually get up 4 o'clock in the morning and doing these health exercises for 3 hours. They call it Qigong, and they have cured cancers and other chronic illnesses over the years without medicine or in combination with chemotherapy.
And about 3,000 years ago, the Indian master called Bodhidharma came over to China and bring the Indian Kundalini system. So the Tao's genius and the Kundalini system of the Indian married and become the Tao's esoteric yoga.
So I end up with teaching the healing Tao again, that what I teach in the Thailand. And I studying in a Chinatown, renting a small place and study to teach to Chinese people. According what I promised to my master, said I'm gonna teach to the Chinese people first before I'm gonna teach to the Western people, which is know that I will eventually go around abroad and teach